My name is Gabriel Leke Abegori. To a very simple family anyway, peasant farmer and petty trader. My mother was a petty trader. When I was of school age, I think I enjoyed my playing around. When it was time for me to go to school, I resisted because I thought the play should continue. But it's late now, it's our cousin, Baba Ayendokun. He was the one who forced me to school, really, because he knew that if they don't force this boy, he may not go to school. So, going from our house to the church, there were one or two orange trees, and Baba Oladeji was the owner, and we would love to pluck the oranges without his permission. But he had a boy in our class, Adiabu. We were moving together, all right. Each time we wanted to pluck, we would go and report, and Baba would come and chase us away. I was not a good cliff climber, nothing good at all, but Tony was very good, was like magnet on a tree. He would climb, I would be on the ground picking whatever he plucked. There was a day he was already on top, and that boy went to call his father to come and see them. They are plucking our orange again, and he went. So when that about him, I picked what I could pick, and I run. So the boy on the top, my friend on the top, had to throw oranges at that Baba. Until he ran away, then he jumped down and ran. So those are the kind of things we did.
Was ordained priest for Oyo Diocese on the 21st of April, 1979. He was sent to study canon law at the Urban Pontifical University, Rome, from where he graduated with a doctorate degree in 1988. In 1992, as cathedral administrator in Oshobo. During these times, he also served as Catholic representative at the Christian Association of Nigeria, CAN, from 1992 to 1995. The chaplain of Political Awareness Committee from 1993 to 1995.
Privileged to have been the one to ordain him in 1979 or so. And from day one, he has been a serious priest, one who is dedicated and committed to his work and vocation.
So by March 1995, I was announced as Bishop of Oshobudas, first Bishop of Oshobudas. Imagine myself, I didn't even imagine that my name was on the list of those who are the bishop, because I know who I am and I know my background. There are certain things that I just didn't think about, because I was enjoying my priestly work in the parish. I was really enjoying it because I was putting all my effort and all that. Well, it came and it came. But even after ordination, I was still living in imagination. See, how has it come to me? How has it come to me?
On the 29th of October, 2013, Bishop Gabriel Leke Abegori was appointed Archbishop of Ibadan.
Yeah. But when this one came, it was a news resource, it was so called, just exactly a week before it became public. And I was wondering, what is this again? What is this again? I thought I've gotten to a level that was even too much for me. But now they said, they put Arch in my name now. And I was wondering why again. But in the church, you can't question authority much. You can, especially the Pope, you can't question God.
I am confident that he will perform as the Lord wants this church to be, and he will perform better than myself. Just give him the chance. Trust in the Lord and you will see the difference.
I've known Bishop Abegori since he was a seminarian in the late 70s, when he came to serve in Oshogbo during the pastoral work experience that he had. And he would come to my family at that time, like he went to other families. And we have always been impressed by his simplicity, his sense of humor, his openness to people, and his down-to-earth attitude.
His grace has always given me hope where I was hopeless, and has always told me to lift my head up when I thought I should just put my head down and go and sleep. So for me, he's a man I respect so much, he's the man I adore so much, and he's a man that in my own little way, in my own little corner, I pray for every time I kneel down to say a word of prayer.